While we are charging our copter, we decided to go look for the lost trolley. She must be around here somewhere. We'll be on the rail soon.
Spectators, look at this. Marauders lowered stolen metal down the stairs and left such dents on them. The concrete fell off in chunks. How hard it must have been to hit them.
What is it? And what is it? Some drawings.
I draw the same way.
Funny. Do you like it?
It's cool.
Can you hear the dosimeter going off scale?
400 units.
It squeaks very loudly. Why so many? I don't understand.
Look.
The numbers shouldn't be that high.
This is a very big number. Let's go downstairs.
Can we go higher?
Let's go if possible. By the way, above is the active zone. Let's go higher, see the panoramic view.
Guys, look here. But here the steps are not broken.
Hurry, there's a lot of radiation here.
Look, Hatch, there's an exit to the roof. It says it's already 18.5 yards high. We're already 18 yards above the bay. 18 is a lot. Friends, we are already going to the roof. We finally found a way out of the reactor. We will show you how the fourth power unit and everything else can be seen from here. But already from here I can see a huge crane above us.
Yes, and it's snowing.
It will be nice.
While our underwater copter is charging, friends, we will show you the hot zone. Are you ready?
That is, it was right above the reactor itself. You will see for yourself now. There was a very cool thermal protection on the walls. There were cylinders and everything else. This is the place where the strongest dangerous radiation should be.
It's more dangerous than a bidet.
Let's go.
Who's next?
No matter. So Dima is next. Look at Bono. How are you there?
It's wonderful. Get up here.
As long as the roof doesn't collapse.
Don't worry. The winter Chernobyl exclusion zone is something incredible. Pay attention to this beauty. This view is worth every step, every minus degree of frost. One of the best views I have seen in my life.
Wow! Wow, confinement.
Did you ride here, Bono?
Yes, they rode here.
Can you show us how?
Don't tell him, but I don't think they've been riding here. They just want us to be jealous. Will you ride?
Yeah.
What's this?
Hygienic lipstick.
Do men use it too?
Do not know. Perhaps not.
And this thing looks strange.
I climbed out. Oh my gosh, guys. What a place. That's very beautiful. We climbed onto the roof of the nuclear reactor, as if we were in a snowy desert.
It looks like it.
But we need to be quiet.
Bono, show us how you rode.
Okay.
How to do it.
Let's move it a little.
Guys, is what we're doing even legal?
Just don't break off the crane.
Seuss, have you seen what they're doing?
I saw.
Why is he doing this?
Look.
He's insane. Bono, what are you doing?
I ride.
Inventor.
Don't hit me.
Look how great the height is.
Ride some more.
And it won't fall on us? How do you like that? Ride on a crane at a nuclear reactor in winter.
Look at him, just like a ballerina.
Cool.
Oops, got stuck. Such a cool hatch. We did not know about the existence of this secret exit. Active zone at the top. She's out there somewhere.
Bono performs today.
Bono, what are you doing?
I'm rocking it.
You are truly a star today. Did you ever see him like this?
Oops, hold on tight.
Look at him, soars like a bird.
Shoot everything.
Attraction.
Are you scared?
No.
It impresses so much.
Bono, hold on.
Take a hit. Dima, do you ride him or test him for strength?
There is nothing to say here.
Everything is going great. I really like it.
It's about to hit again. Get ready.
Oof. Friends, it's really cold here. February frosts entered Pripyat. Such severe frosts are not typical for our region. Therefore, we have to act as quickly as possible, always move, because our hands freeze instantly. One of the most severe of our expeditions. We came here to show you the atmosphere. Now let's go to launch the copter. Let's see what kind of monsters are hiding in the cellars of this hulk.
As soon as you start looking around the corner where the reactor is standing, the dosimeter starts going off scale. Look how cool, there. Wow, we swam here in Venice. We sailed here in boats. It's little Venice.
We must speak quietly. And there.
The arch?
Yes, there is an arch.
Friends, look at the arch hiding in the snow. It is seen.
Hush. And what are these pipes sticking out? This is the place where the swan swam down below, remember? The place where the crane collapsed. And there he lies. Yes. It's so cool. This time we went around it from above. That's where we cut the boat. And right under the crane, the story happened with Seuss and the saw.
I like it.
What is it so buzzing? Confinement?
No, this is an open switchgear.
You're right, it's in front of him. Now I see high voltage wires. It works, you can hear its hum. Seuss on the crane.
What is the bag hanging there?
A bag full of something strange.
What are you doing?
What is it? In your hand.
This is to keep your lips from getting chapped.
Such a strange shape.
I don't know, the sellers sold me this one. They said it's for real men.
Oh, we're going to the hot zone, finally.
It seems that we did not enter through the confinement that time.
But there is very high radiation.
We won't get there.
There, the figures are 5,000 times higher than the norm.
It's just right for us.
Are you kidding? What were you doing there, drinking tea?
No, we rode there for about an hour.
Where?
In the active zone. We unloaded and dumped metal there.
So that the marauders do not steal?
Yes, we drowned it.
Well done. Let's go to the active zone.
I need to remember the way.
Should we go inside? Guys, we're running around looking for. We are trying to find the same trolley. What's on the door?
Name of the fire inspector.
This is good.
Refrigeration shop.
And what's there? Look at this.
What's this?
These are contactors from electrical rolls. These contacts were cut off from them because they contain silver, shaped like a coin. Most likely, a lot of silver was collected from here, maybe even a whole bucket, and they took out radioactive silver.
Is silver expensive now?
Quite expensive.
It turns out that radioactive silver was sold and used to jewelry for our women.
Yes, for pendants and beads.
Do you think people were killed here for metal?
I don't know. It might be like that too. Anything can happen in the exclusion zone. Mostly former prisoners work here, so there may be things going on here that we'd rather not know about.
Foo, what a rot.
Look, there are rails at the bottom. This is the place where the copter just floated, where we launched it.
Tell me, where do we go?
Follow Bono.
Here? Is it generally safe to go here? Or do we need to go around on the other side? Horrible. If you fall, you will have to fly for a long time.
Careful, it's rotten through and through. Do you see it? Look, friends, this is how it looks. Oops, my fly is down.
We were down there?
I'm no longer oriented.
Look, and here the transformers are not plundered. Wow.
Wow, copper.
Look how much there is. So many.
Yes, a lot.
Why wasn't it stolen?
Is it copper?
Aluminum. Not bad. What a great place we found. Yeah. Someone's booth. Another booth.
Is this closed?
Yes, there are shields. Look. What is heat treatment?
Soviet electric safe.
Does anyone know what is written here?
I don't know. Some letters.
Again, this strange passage. Tired already.
Be careful.
It's risky. Oh, there is a whole abyss, guys.
Do you like this radioactive dump?
Yes. Here, look, it's funny. Remains of something.
What it is?
Read, it is written, arena. OSS-60A. What is OSS-60A?
This is the name of an outdoor switching substation.
Let's go. Look. Come in.
What's there?
Come in faster.
Look.
Wow. Oh my gosh.
Shine a big lantern.
Dust don't come in.
Have you seen how flooded it is? What a powerful echo.
Did you hear?
Wow, look up, hurry up. How cool is that?
There is infinity. I do not see the ceiling. Is it an active zone?
No, that's not it. Seuss, how did he get in there?
Seuss, stay there. Guys, let's take some heavy things.
We'll drop something.
As heavy as possible.
Guys, we found some very heavy thing. And now we will throw it down. Did you see that? It didn't break the ice.
The ice here is almost a foot thick.
Try to get on the ice.
The ice won't break.
Stand on it.
Look how deep. Notice how deep the railing is underwater.
Guys, we threw off this thing not for pampering, but in order to determine the strength of the ice.
Friends, I'm shocked. Full of shock. Well, what is there? Doesn't crack? Jump. What's the thickness?
That's the thickness.
Wow. Ice is very durable. That's horrible.
What's underwater? Radiation.
Certainly, there are some beams under the water. I can see from here. It's heavily flooded and deep. And Seuss is winding circles there. But we are safe, the ice protects us.
Where will we go next?
Let's go look for the trolley. Hope she's around somewhere.
What is it?
Here stood a hermetic door and an elevator went up and down on cables. From it, rods were fed into the active zone.
You think so?
Yes. At one point, it froze and didn't move anymore.
Oh, I know this place. There were drum separators here. These circles.
Where?
Circles on the left. Do you see them? Out there. This place is very dangerous.
Well, did you get scared?
Absolutely not.
Guys, I don't know how to go here. There are very dangerous passages here. An abyss on the side, it's snowing, slippery.
Climb carefully. Here you have to wade over the cliff.
What it is? Are you filming this? Do I need to climb like this? Isn't there a normal route? Why did we choose this path? Guys, look, this is the same transport passage, and now we are climbing over it. It's kind of crazy. I don't know how to comment on it.
Look how big the detail is. Yes, there are many of them.
At every step, with small gears.
What is written?
Incomprehensible inscription.
Someone has prepared
a huge door, a pile of iron, and another door. Marauders are sawing slowly.
And this too.
Is it glass wool?
No, it's a special thermal thing that's also prepared to be taken away. So, it's expensive.
Yes.
Did you see some white balloon there?
Now we see.
There are a lot of them in the active zone.
Oh, liquid safety seal.
I don't know what it is, guys. Is this balloon futuristic?
Very cool.
Futuristic or not?
Yes.
If someone is not in the know, then this balloon is futuristic.
Sasha.
Ha.
Come here.
Say, are those coils for something?
It's a current transformer. Where did you find so many?
Is it for rods?
No, this is put on the wire, inside here it is inserted, and measure the current. By the way, it contains copper, but for some reason it was not stolen. Look, even the wires are left. If you pull it on a wire in the dungeon, then you can remove electricity from any wire.
How much copper is inside, do you think?
100 pounds.
Joker. There's still iron. Dangerous.
Do you like walking here?
Guys, there is so much money buried here, you can't imagine. Look, so much has been stolen. Here, everything is broken, look.
And here metal can be stolen for a long time.
Yes, there is still a lot of value left.
Guys, we are having a great walk and I hope that now Kamrad will tear off some piece of iron and she will beat him. Okay, that's a joke, we're having a great time. We are in the Chernobyl zone of the 5th alienation of the 4th Kamrad reactor. And well, become more active, otherwise I will swear at everyone. Requires an active zone and a cart, and then we will continue to launch the drone. Kamrad, why did you let your pants down? You have completely lost your conscience. How are you behaving? There's radiation.
Great, now Kamrad is safe.
Don't you dare misbehave again.
Take it easy, I won't do it again.
I'm responsible for you. What a strong radiation.
130. Let me go.
I don't want.
Stop fooling around. You will piss me off soon. There will be big trouble and tears.
What are you doing? Reactor next.
Brushed off the dust?
There will be no trouble. Let's go, quickly.
Did you brushed off? Self-portrait.
Here are the portraits of those who work here. Here is his face. That's how I envisioned them. Friends, it seems we have found the most radioactive place. Cables were burned here, or rather their remnants. Last time we couldn't find them, but now we found them by accident. You have to search even lower, remaining at the bottom.
Measure the radiation. Look how burned everything is.
Are the numbers going up?
Yeah.
How much?
3,000.
A lot.
Bono, down.
Of course below, there will be remnants. Leave the dosimeter on for now. The most fun will be on the floor below. It discharged?
Wait a bit.
It's all black, every inch. The walls are black. Look.
See how I can.
For what? Let's get out of here.
Are you scared?
Let's go. Yes, I'm scared. I don't want to get cancer.
Where are they? Here, they are close here. Let's go quickly.
Who? The remnants.
Give me a dosimeter, I'll measure it.
Kamrad, where are you?
Let's go. 49, 50, rising before our eyes. Bring a dosimeter. There are huge numbers here.
I'm running to you.
Guys, there is very strong radiation. I just measured. Bring the dosimeter here quickly. Now I'll show you the place where they burned.
Are you saying that everything is black here because they burned cables here?
Yes, and now I will show you this place. Quicker.
Notice how gloomy the corridor looks. Everything is completely black. What a fire it was that we were already walking 7 floors, and everything around us was burned down.
All the wires were burned on this bed. Bring the dosimeter closer. Blimey.
It rises immediately.
Bring closer to the ashes. Are the numbers already off the charts? Oh my gosh. Did you convert to millisieverts?
Yes.
That's a lot. Look, even on this dosimeter, the numbers go off scale. But it's only gamma. I only bring, and he is already squeaking. Rise up. 200, 230, 260, but it's gamma. Here it's mostly alpha.
That is, some stupid people burned a copper cord here.
This was done by the same people who saw the metal.
How long could they live after this?
I think, not more than 2 weeks.
Here they are.
Guys, dust is flying around here. Cover your mouth with something.
Measure here. Here they are, these cables.
These are stolen copper, cables right from under the reactor.
How much is there? 32,000, right?
32.
Guys, I'm in complete shock.
Sasha, why do you put your hands in there?
Look, gamma on my dosimeter is 230 to 240.
Frightening.
Most likely, they were pulled out of that tunnel. I don't know what they were for, but we have to leave. Let's go. Where should we go, Bono? We need to leave this place quickly. Here?
Comrade, what can you say about the people who did this?
These are very stupid people. Burning wires for so little money is suicide. Let's get out of here quickly. I'd rather give you an interview somewhere higher.
Hold on, comrade. Very strong radiation here. There are more remains. Measure them too. Hurry up, before it runs out. I'll bring it as close as possible. Radiation also comes from these wires. Are you sure you haven't been here before? We must leave quickly. We can't stand here for so long. I'm going for Bono. We got lost? We climb into the active zone.
Unreliable construction. Zeus, help me to climb.
Just don't climb together, or you'll fall.
Active zone.
Yes.
Where is Bono taking us?
Here is the exit to the active zone. It should be higher.
This is where the nuclear reactor was supposed to be installed. Here is its base, above the holes for pipelines and reactor power. If you look from the bottom up, you can see that the height of the reactor itself is 35 to 45 yards. Its scale is breathtaking.
So, this is the heart of the reactor. Were there graphite rods?
Something like this. We are at the bottom.
It's not a heart. We are now below, and above is the active zone.
Did graphite rods rest against this cross?
A huge reactor vessel rested against it, inside which there were those same rods. On top was the reactor cover, which is with squares. To adjust, they were constantly raised and lowered, but it was at the top.
Oh, stroke.
You are standing where the reactor should be.
What are you doing?
Get out of there. We need to shoot content.
Why are you spreading radiation here? Go. This, my friends, is a hermetic door. Look how thick. Heavy. Climb inside. We'll do the amputation.
I won't.
Valve's not turning.
The door is rusty, but cool.
Why such a thickness on such a small door? What could they store there?
Here is glass wool.
So the temperature was very high. Behind this wall was a reactor. Guys, we went searching for quite a long time, but unfortunately we could not find either the trolley or the active zone. So now we're going back to the basement, climbing on the ice and seeing where it leads. Here again these remains lie. Why are we going such a stupid road? These remains, everything is burnt here. The bed of death is also here. Here's what she looks like. This ash is very radioactive, and it flies in the air. It's crazy. It's impossible to breathe here, so we pass faster. We will breathe below. We immediately go to the transport corridor.
He is talking to someone, talking as if ahead. They were walking in that direction, perhaps they heard our sounds. In any case, they go to the right, so we go to the left. But you have to be quiet.
Oh my gosh, did you hear? The soldiers are walking. You have to go very quietly. I'm shocked. I'm not sure you can hear me now. Guys, we are very well prepared, so look what we have.
With pink wheels.
We took the rollers in order to break into this underground tunnel. This is for moving fast. If there is ice, then we have skates, and the ice will be there.
Comrade, put on the rollers. Just for 5 minutes.
Either you're putting on your skates now, or I'm putting them on you myself. You decide. You have 10 seconds. Decide while I put on my shoes.
They ride so well.
Yeah.
I greased it. Most importantly, don't make too much noise. We saw the guards upstairs.
We are going.
Yes, let's go. We're almost done. Why don't you tie your shoelaces?
Look at my boots.
I'm more interested in your mask.
Boots from the GDR.
GDR?
Made in Germany.
From second hand?
They are very warm.
Cool.
Soviet ones.
What's with your weird mask and a helmet?
So the cops can't find out.
Oh. Holy mackerel. What is it? I should have attached a motor to them.
Yeah.
It even has front brakes.
Hell machine.
You can even push off from the ceiling with them. They are so strongly sharpened, so sharp. What for?
You're right.
This is to cut the ice. So can you make a hole with them?
Interesting idea.
Spin and drill. I think you will be the fastest. You will quickly reach the end.
You will quickly find out which fish swim at the bottom.
But this one is very funny. Why was she made like this?
It's a brake.
So, friends, we continue to storm the cellars. We have already put on our sports equipment. Comrade, are you ready?
Ready.
Another hero. The most convenient way to force the cellars of Chernobyl.
Harder than it looks.
Do you like it?
I think these are women's skates. I knew it.
Why?
Because I feel it.